Let's start in the name of the Father. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Spirit, all three in one. Did you notice that, boys and girls, that I gave you the I love you sign? So, Jesus loves you and I love you. Let's try that again. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Spirit, all three in one. All right, boys and girls, today we're going to learn the theme chair. Our theme is faith over fear.
For God gave us a spirit, not of fear, but of power and love and self-control. 2 Timothy 1:7.
Hey, boys and girls, this is a song called This Little Light of Mine. Your teachers should know the hand motions, so follow them for that and sing this with me. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine. Hide it under a bushel. No, I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under a bushel. No, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Don't let Satan it out. I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, don't let Satan it out. I'm gonna let it shine. Don't let Satan it out. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. All around the neighborhood, I'm gonna let it shine. All around the neighborhood, I'm gonna let it shine. All around the neighborhood, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. This little light. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, shine, shine.
I'd like you to fold your hands with me, and we're gonna say the Our Father prayer together. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. All right. We are going to be getting ready to hear a message, and so when you hear this song, the B-I-B-L-E, you know that we're going to be talking about Jesus' words in the Bible today. The song goes like this. You're going to hold up your hand, and you're going to point to your fingers while you're saying some letters. The B-I-B-L-E, yes, that's the book for me. I stand alone on the Word of God, the B-I-B-L-E. And what does that spell? Bible!
Hi, boys and girls. It's Pastor Hauser here. It is a very chilly day today as I'm filming this. It's very cloudy outside. It's a lot of beautiful leaves, but it's just cold. And so what I brought a little space heater I have.
that helps to keep me warm. And I wanted to show you how that works. You just you turn on this little heater, and, well, that's weird. It's not working. I was really hoping to show you how this works, but if you turn it on, wait a minute. I know. It isn't plugged in. There's no power going to this thing. That's ridiculous. I can't turn it on if there isn't any power, right? Well, let me, you know, that kind of reminds me of our Bible verse, the theme verse, that God gave us a spirit not of fear, but of what? Of power, right? God gave us a spirit not of fear, but of power. That's kind of like this. If we're not plugged in, we don't have any power. Now, we don't have a cord like this that we plug in the wall, right? That would be silly. But we do have to plug ourselves in. As Christians, the way that you and me plug in, the way that we get that power, is by doing what we're doing. When we go to chapel together, when we sing songs together, when we pray to Jesus together, when we read His Word, that's how we get that power. That's how we receive that Holy Spirit. When we have that Spirit in us, we have power, and we work. You know, this thing isn't working because it doesn't have any power, but we as Christians work really well when we have that Holy Spirit. We have the power to love each other. We have the power to forgive each other. We have the power to be kind to each other. We have the power to care about each other. We've got beautiful power, but we got to get plugged in. And that's why I'm so glad that you boys and girls are here today listening to chapel again. I'm so glad that you're singing songs. And, you know, one powerful thing to do is to pray together. So let's do that right now. Let's fold our hands and close our eyes and let's pray to Jesus. Dear Jesus, we are so grateful for the power that you give to us, for the Holy Spirit that you give to us, that allows us to believe in you, to know about you, to be loved by you. And we have the power to share that love with one another. Lord, help us to plug in all the time by reading the Bible, by having devotions, by coming to school and hearing what our teachers have to say about Jesus. And right now, Lord, thank you for plugging us into the power by coming to chapel. Help us, Jesus, to always have that power and always share that power and that love with everyone in our lives. We love you, Jesus, so much. We pray this in your name. Amen. All right, boys and girls, we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Now we're going to sing the goodbye song. Everywhere I go, the Lord is near me. If I call upon Him, He will hear me. Never will I fear, for the Lord is near. Everywhere I go.
Hey, boys and girls, this is one of my favorite songs to dance to. I hope you have so much fun dancing and praising Jesus. This is called My Lighthouse. Here we go.
My wrestling and in my doubts, in my failures, you won't walk out. Your great love will see me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Oh, you are the peace in my troubled sea. Silence, you won't let go. In the question, the truth will hold. Your great love will lead us through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Oh, you are the peace in my troubled sea. Oh, my lighthouse, shining in the darkness. So, safe to shore, safe to shore, safe to shore. I won't fear what tomorrow brings with the light is. You will lead us through the storm. Far before us, you're the brightest. You will lead us through the storm.